Hey everyone! Damn Small Linux, often abbreviated as DSL, is a unique Linux distribution known for its incredibly small size. Originally designed to fit on a business card size CD, DSL made a name for itself by providing a full desktop experience in a tiny package. After a long pause from 2012 to 2024, the DSL project has been relaunched with significant updates and improvements. The primary goal of DSL has been to remain as small as possible while offering a functional desktop environment. The new version continues this tradition by aiming to fit on a live media of 700 megabit or smaller. This means it can easily be used on standard CD-ROMs, which is great for older computers that may not have USB boot capabilities. Despite its small footprint, DSL includes a comprehensive suite of applications to ensure users can perform everyday tasks without needing additional software. This includes web browser for internet access, office software for creating documents and spreadsheets, an email client for managing emails, a PDF viewer for reading PDF documents, media players for audio and video playback, an FTP/SFTP client for file transfer. The new release of DSL, version 2024 Release Candidate 4, introduces several key updates and improvements to enhance usability and functionality. This update adds a security feature by requiring users to switch to the root user before accessing the control center. This helps prevent unauthorized changes to system settings. Dialo, the lightweight web browser included in DSL, has been updated from version 3.0.5 to 3.1.0. This update brings several improvements, including better performance and more features, making web browser more efficient. The new release includes a Gemini plugin for Dialo. Gemini is a protocol designed for lightweight, privacy-respecting internet browsing. Users can now access Gemini content directly from the browser, expanding the range of online content they can interact with. The interface team has been unified between the regular user and root user environments. This means that when you switch to administrative mode, the look and feel remains consistent, making it easier to navigate and use administrative tools. The user interface has been cleaned up by adding missing icons, which improves the overall visual coherence and user experience. Icons have been removed from the menus in both Fluxbox and GWM window managers. This reduces the visual clutter and overhead, making the menus faster and easier to use. DSL now includes support for multiple languages, including German, French, Spanish, Portuguese, and Brazilian Portuguese. This makes the distribution more accessible to non-English speakers, allowing a wider range of users to benefit from DSL. One of the primary advantages of DSL is its ability to run on very old and low-spec hardware. This makes it an excellent choice for reviving old computers that may otherwise be obsolete. Because DSL is designed to fit on a CD or other small live media, it is highly portable. You can carry it with you and use it on a different computer without installation, making it a versatile tool for troubleshooting, education, or personal use. Despite its small size, DSL provides a full desktop experience with a wide range of applications pre-installed. This means users can start being productive immediately after booting into DSL without the need for additional downloads or installations. DSL has a supportive community and extensive documentation, which can be very helpful for new users or those facing issues. The reboot of the project has likely rejuvenated interest in activity within the community, providing more resources and assistance. The relaunch of Damn Small Linux as version 2024 Release Candidate 4 brings many updates that enhance its functionality, usability, and security while maintaining its core philosophy of being lightweight and efficient. With its new base on Debian and Antix, support for older hardware, comprehensive application suite, an improved user interface, DSL remains an excellent choice for users looking for a compact, portable and fully functional Linux distribution. Whether you're looking to breathe new life into an old machine, need a portable OS, or simply appreciate the elegance of a minimalist operating system, Damn Small Linux offers a robust solution. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one.